Weld County is asking for help identifying these individuals. They are suspected of trespassing on two local dairy farms and stealing gasoline. The first time was last Tuesday when a white GMC pickup with a welder in the bed and a maroon Toyota 4Runner pulled into to a farm off County Road 55. The night manager caught them and they fled. Then 2 days later, north of Greeley, they tried again. Anyone with information is asked to call the sheriff's office.